Hi, I'm Todd Reed, National Market Manager for Graybar, and I'm here talking with suppliers about products and services that will help you be more efficient, safe, and productive.
So this is Eaton's room controller. It's really an all-in-one lighting control solution for a single circuit area, whether that's a room or an open space. Gives you multiple levels of on-off functionality as well as 0 to 10 volt dimming, all out of a single box. Sometimes we like to call it a power pack on steroids. Very simple when it comes to installation, essentially interrupting a single circuit running into that space. All of our other devices from there are low voltage and Cat 5 connection. So we provide the Cat 5 pre-terminated, so a contractor has very minimal wiring to do. And since everything besides the circuit to the box is low voltage, very easy click together, what we call click and go, and self-recognizable devices. Probably the biggest thing that contractors like about it is a non-commissioning or a non-programming box. Typically, lighting control systems need some type of technician to come in and program them. This one does not. So it performs based off of the wall stations you utilize or specify. The nice thing is, maintenance-wise, since it is low voltage in Cat 5, they can be easily swapped out, and a tech doesn't have to come back out to reprogram a switch. They just unplug one, plug in a new one, and you're good to go. So on the left-hand side, we actually have our high voltage compartment where our individual circuit would come in. We also have three relays of control for the on-off of different zones. And lastly, I've got a UL924 emergency relay to control that one or two emergency fixtures in those space as well. On the other side, we've got all of our low voltage connections. So I've got all my RJ45 connections for those click and go devices such as aux sensors, wall stations, daylight harvesting, photocells. And then I've got some other connections if we're doing some solo tube control, if we want to interface with the BMS system, we can do that as well. And lastly, I guess I would say the room controller itself is an all-in-one based control solution for multiple zones, daylighting, etc. The big thing is non-programming, doesn't need startup from a factory tech, doesn't have to be purchased for a site visit. And then on top of that, you really meet all your code compliances from ASHRAE, local energy codes, state codes as well, emergency, you name it, it's all in one box, it can handle that.